If you're a fan of table tennis related content, subscribe to the channel and make sure you have notifications turned on.